it would be like that. Virginia possum, they were known throughout the South. They're climbers and they're very sophisticated for a sophisticated person because they don't even get up till 5-6 o'clock in the afternoon. They're very easy to take care of, like a member of the family, you know.
So they do have different eating habits, though.
They'll eat almost anything.
Now, these happen to be very gourmet possums. They eat cheese, special cheese, roast beef. Oh, boy, he loves his grapes. Oh, he likes his wine a little bit, too. And the other one, Blanche DuBois, that we turned loose, she was so pretty. They're like from another planet.
They're so appealing. They're little Martians. I just like to watch them.
They have almost a human look.
It's like having a science fiction plant in our room, because they don't really look like plants that grow on Earth, because they eat meat.
You'd never think a bug with that smaller brain could be that human.
I like having it in New York City, because it's like my own private garden.
They're a good pet for editors because they take care of themselves, and I'm busy with my manuscripts, and I don't have time to trim toenails or whatever other pet owners do. In a city where people tend to merge into one great anonymous mass, it's important to have something about you that's a little distinctive. This may be that for me, and to be the only beekeeper in Manhattan is probably the only thing that I'm the only one of in Manhattan. That probably is good for my old psyche. I don't get lost in the mob on the subway. I mean, they're probably going home to armadillos. I'm going home to bees.
Her son, I figure him to be about 13. He started, and he got his mother interested, and now they're flying together from their apartment fire escape.
A woman that flies from a fire escape?